No luck this time? You might want to visit Alune. Her fashion skills should cheer you right up.
I believe we all have a talent. Mine is helping people like you improve their style. Ready for a makeover? Got a minute, sweetie? When is the last time you took a shower? Just idle curiosity, don't worry.
Champion Seed, come forth.
The Crimson Highlands. You are getting closer and closer to your goal, young Isla. Are you scared of accomplishing it?
Surprisingly, I'm not. I snuck into this place of my own volition. Before that, I'd never killed anyone. I might have chosen a thorny path, but my fate is to be relied on by others. I'm sorry if that sounds a little condescending.
Do not fear. Speaking of paths, my own as a knight might be far behind me, but yours as a hero is right in front of you.
Darling!
Beware. The Zodiacs are challenging you. Their rooms are a chance and a curse. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, thieves before, now zodiacs, chance and curse.
My child.
Love taking a stroll here. Thanks for the ticket. Take the next one. Last mistake you'll ever make. Thank you. Papa Yali can restore this fragment. Next checkpoint. Ruins. No heal. Enough of you. The breeze here is so pleasant. I'm grateful. And I'll get back to my mission.
What will you be drinking today?
I feel so much better.
Welcome, my friend.
I don't have shards.
Lovely to see you.
Stay focused. You got this.
I can see Iki's shadow in your fighting style. I was hoping you could show it to me again.
It would be my pleasure. I love nothing more than proving I'm better than you.
I really am getting rusty.
Thank you.
time, I'll pack some ice cubes. Next checkpoint. One more step. Let's take the next one. Shiny. This must be an ancient place. A feather for my spells. Such power! Oh, hi. How are you?
I hope I am often bored in there, so I created this game. Can you play with me? I am happy. People say you have skills. I wish I had more skills. Show me now.
Out of my way. Gambit. Do Yali always carry tickets around? I can't cast spells right now. Next checkpoint. New places, new challenges to face. I knew it, an ambush!
Oh, hello there. I am inescapably busy.
You wish for me to join you. It's a strategy I can't adhere to. Good day to you.
Pain fades away. Thanks, Andromeda.
Come back anytime.
My daggers are ready for what's coming next.
Not another step.
My name is Isla. I have a target to execute, and you're not it. Understood?
I, Leo, cannot let you pass. This is my duty, and I shall die doing it.
To each their own, then.
Thank you. my duty.
Believe me, sometimes failing is the best way to improve.
I shall not receive advice from an assassin. I will stop you the next time you cross my path.
Reminds me of home. Are you a Zodiac? Now, what's next? Papa Yali will be pleased.
Yeah!
I'm done here. Let's continue. Let me give you a taste of my killing art. Hear the voices of my friends. Collaboration is a strength. Stronger. More power. Missing mana. That's better. Managing so far. I need to meditate. A good assassin always readies their blade.
What will you be drinking today?
This is a work of art. She knows how to do her job. This is delicious. Mythic Gambit. I feel so much better. Sharpen your senses, Isla.
Impeccable timing. I was just looking for someone such as you.
I don't want to be mixed in your affairs.
You are mistaken, young lady. What I need you for is to prove that I, Cancer, am worthy of serving my master.
I won't help you.
Let's go.
I'm Isla.
The Orphanes will be your executioners. I swear upon my ancestors that you will die by our hands.
Such a grim place. Absorbed its power. I'll make good use of this power. I'm all patched up. Let's not stay here too long. keys from the past. Time to go on a shopping spree. What is this place? I'm done here. Let's continue. Jewels and baubles as far as the eye can see. No heal.
Thank you.
you doing, Isla?
I love it. My daggers are ready for what's coming next.
We remember Isla, her last breath. Her last words. A tragedy.
Don't bury me so fast. I don't even know you.
How amusing. You share the same name as the 97th sister entity that we kill.
To kill your own is unforgivable. I will avenge her name.
I do not believe you qualify as a potential Zodiac after all.
Somebody joined us here while you were exploring. His mother was one of us, a magician. She was killed a while ago. You should talk to him.
I guess you've heard about me. There isn't much to say, but the reason I'm here is simple. To avenge my mother, and you're either with me or against me. Don't get in my way. I've invoked these guns, so they better be used.
Libra, Aquarius, and Gemini are weapons of mass destruction. They are perfect machines who don't have a need for morality. Nothing ever barred their road to the Holy Grail that is progress. The terrible experiences they had to suffer are uncountable. Today, these three beings are linked by a very tight leash. One made of blood, love, and disgust that ties them together for eternity. The fact that you beat them shows how much you have grown since coming here. Congratulations.
I made a new discovery! Oh, I wanted to thank you for your service, killing all those monsties. You killed so many of them that the garden is quieter than ever. Feeling stronger? Ha! Of course you are!
Business is calling. Skills. Collecting them will bring you far. You have many, but few are escaping this bazaar.
I'm bored here. Nothing to do.
Stories are our bread and butter, you see. Warm, golden, salted butter. Yes, butter.
new rewards for you, mighty warrior.
Keen eye on your first try.
To practice on real.
A few more hours and it'll be time for one of Papa Yali's stories. I can't wait.
This is my first time meeting a dragon. I'm honored. My mother. I'm looking for the man who killed her. I've talked to the others. I want to go explore now.
What are you hoping to achieve out there, Octave?
The mission I was born to accomplish. To end the Master.
I cannot help but pity one with such a burden. But here you are. So let us try.
I'm bored here.
Oh, you. What a surprise. Do you remember me?
Indeed, young Octave. To fix past mistakes, the child his mission undertakes.
I have a goal here. Nothing can stop me.
Be kind to those who are victims here.
About you. They said you were an expert in plants and potions.
Oh, thank you, my dear Octave. Can I ask what your goal is here?
I have to accomplish the mission I was trained for. To kill the master of this place.
A mission, eh? You and Isla are going to get along swimmingly.
Hello, Alun.
Look at this attire, little cat. in these hands? What happened to you?
An accident with magic when I was young.
Not another word. I'm sorry, I was so nosy.
You're the big cat.
Oh, wrong. We are not a cat, but a Yali.
Are you related to cats?
They are basically vicious ancestors. We have worked hard to give out a better image.
Seer Bobby. It is an honor to meet you.
I appreciate the respect you are showing. Who might you be?
I am Octave. I have admired your ideals for a long time.
Chivalry is an ideal to strive for, but it is also a way of living that you seem to have mastered.
I wonder if Ayla's been here before.
Nothing is out of reach for you, Octave.
Nice day. Let's carry on. Get lost.
Mother.
This one might be a problem. Spells, always useful. Atmosphere. Chilling. And Gambit. Yeah. Ready, partner?
Lovely to see you.
That's better. Things haven't changed since I left Andromeda.
Octave, I already told you to call me Auntie Andromeda. Anyway, how are you doing, honestly?
Can't complain. Most everyone in the garden is very welcoming. But I missed you, so I came to visit.
You missed me. Like mother, like son, Ajahn. Well, you know the rules. Make yourself at home, since it is your home, anyway.
Mother.
A shooter. Intriguing. I read in your eyes quite a dark motivation.
Virgo, I've been told about you. I'm not scared.
It is good to know my name still means something.
Let's check.
Ah! Show me what you're made of. It is strange. Terribly strange.
What is?
Nothing of your business. Go. I need time to reflect on this fight.
New aura. New powers. Time to feel the sand, I guess. You got something, Chameleon? Not waste time. Thank you, Pavo. Power. I'll find it. I needed exercise anyway. Stay on alert. Gambit. Good. What can I use for my mission? Stay dry. So far, so good. Enemy! Shards for that.
I was thinking about you.
Patched up. Simply amazing. His presence, a Zodiac.
Tave? What are you doing here? It's me, Ares. Do you remember me?
The manipulative girl who was imprisoned because of her comrades. Yeah, I remember you.
Ouch! Hey, I was thinking more in the line of, you know, the pal who played with you when you were little.
That's ancient history. Let me through.
Perfection!
I've grown up, Octave. I had underestimated you.
And you. Why?
Not like I have a choice. I'm just a nice girl stuck doing a dreadful job like this.
Lend me your power. I miss the sound of waves. Mother would have loved this place. A break. Why not? Sacrifice.
Where to? Far so good. Portal. Quiet. Too quiet. Let's reforge our spells. A spell. This much money is useless. Let's continue. Thank you.
Lovely to see you.
Cured. Good. Delightful. That's good.
Come back soon.
For Mother.
Look at that. You've grown up so much, Octave. It's me, Pisces.
Is that a guitar?
Its ancestor, indeed. I have composed many ballads with it.
Oh. You are my teacher. Yet another unpleasant betrayal.
So you do have more than one trick up your sleeve.
Teaching imprisoned children how to play music. What a hypocrite you are.
Hypocrite, no. Selfish, indeed. It is the only way for me to keep my sanity in this place.
Lend me your power. Apocalyptic. It's hard.
Let's carry on.
This one will be a
for the better. Treasures everywhere. Voices. Slow and steady wins the race. Should I do this alone? Yeah.
Looking for something to drink?
So refreshing. That's better. Gambit found.
Come back anytime.
Here goes nothing.
Here, Dark Soul. I have been named Libra, and you will not go further.
Your wings smell like my hands.
Putting my brain into stasis resulted in utilizing my blood to nourish and rejuvenate my feathers.
Let's forget about that and fight.
Target eliminated.
We have a new guest, and a famous one. Kaylee, a great architect. Her defenses kept the Master at bay for decades. Why don't you say hello to her?
How do you do? I am Kaylee. I've heard much about this place, this prison, but I will get out. I will fight every single day to get back to my people. Can I count on you?
People are counting on you.
This place will be easy to defend, but I would rather like to attack first.
Thank you.
love it. It fits you wonderfully. Oh, I love it.
Octave, I can see you are back from an adventure. Is your revenge going as planned?
My mother was the one who wanted her revenge. He killed her whole family right in front of her before throwing her in this place. That's when she thought of having me. 5 years later, she got assassinated by him. I hate him with all my soul.
I understand your anger. I hope that your soul finds peace someday.
Is really tough to defeat.
Not a surprise. When we talk about plants and multicellular organisms in general, I can tell she is the finest observer there is.
I won't lose heart.
That one was necessary.
I miss your mother, you know. We all miss her.
You may have triumphed against them, but Leo, Sagittarius, and Aries were never meant to become fighters. They were respectively the voice, the hands, and the brains of the Thieves Guild. Snide beings who stole from the rich to give to the poor. Unfortunately, their irrational nature clashed with the guild's need of a leading head. Now.
You don't speak much, but I think we're kind of alike. The two of us each have a target to eliminate.
I'd rather not fight you, Isla, but I'll be the first to kill him.
You can keep having dreams, Octave. I've always been the best at achieving mine.
A competition, hmm? This could be amusing. Let's go.
Let me show you what I can.
I'm available if you need my help. After all, that's why I came here and gave up on my comfy little life.
Cancer, Pisces, and Scorpio are united behind the name of the orphanage. You tarnished that name. This family has managed to hoard innumerable riches thanks to their political power. They even own a planet as part of their heritage. Thanks to the sacrifices made by Cancer and Pisces, the orphanage name is still thriving throughout the universe. Good thing they don't know what became of Scorpio.
The Gambit. Gambit. I like how that word sounds. duty, folly. Each Zodiac has their own goal. Thanks for your patronage.
The Gemini are too... I can't beat them.
Yeah, that's to be expected. Those two have been training Zodiacs for eons.
I beat my fair share of Zodiacs. Those two insufferable jerks won't keep me from getting through.